Ready?
Everybody's doing a great job. Just keep it up. Let's take. Let's really get the energy up. All right. Get ready. Woo! We're ready to go.
All right.
We're gonna win the game today.
The whole idea behind this is mainly that we wanted to portray a football scene that has tailgating and high energy and really wait till the end to make something that's really impactful and memorable. The main goal of the commercial was to raise awareness about proton therapy and that it's now offered here in East Tennessee. Also to speak about the benefits and that there's fewer side effects. Also that patients should be well informed and be able to make their own decision and really reach out and get a second opinion about their health.
When they started talking about this commercial and talking about the Provision Center having a fan club, and I heard that we were going to do it like fans, and I'm kind of a college football freaky anyway, so I see all those kids standing in front of the front row with their chest painted, and they told us we were going to do this. I was very excited about it.
Doing that commercial was just one heck of a time, especially for me, because I had just had a stent put in my main artery the day before.
Fortunately or fortunately for the day, it was probably the hottest day we've had all summer. But it really brought out the best of everybody in the commercial. And the enthusiasm that was shown during the commercial is really real, because that everybody is so excited about the proton treatment and the proton team that we have, especially now developing here in East Tennessee. What it's going to do is it's going to help people who are really scared to death about cancer. And it shows that there is a better method to beat cancer. And the proof is, you're looking at it.
The commercial was fun. It was a little hot that day. We haven't had that many hot days, but it was pretty warm that day. But we had a lot of fun. A bunch of old guys acting a little bit younger. I really enjoy doing anything to help out Proton, because it just makes so much difference in your quality of life. The lack of side effects after proton therapy and the cure rate, you can't help but be enthusiastic about telling people about that.
The fan club it's mainly comprised of previous patients, but I think it also includes family members, friends, and anyone they really come in contact with and learn about proton therapy. The big aspect is proton therapy allows the patients to maintain a quality of life that they may not have possible with other treatment options.
Why am I here in front of you? Why did I stand in a 100-degree day and yell like a nut? Well, number one, I love football. I'm a people type person. I was very, very fortunate that the Lord showed me a way for a different treatment. While I was in the Proton Center, I was one of the people with an aggressive system that had to have 43 treatments, so I was there almost 10 weeks. The children inspire you, the children with brain tumors, the children with tumors on their necks, on the spine, on their eyes, and they're the motivating factor. And it's a major, major family. The Proton family is a loving family. We all have one thing in our mind. We want to beat this dread disease. So for 10 weeks, I stood there, and just being a quiet type person I am, right, I saw husbands and wives, men walk in, children walk in, parents holding themselves, walking into the first day with the fear of in their eyes, and this big letter, C, cancer. And we greeted them and showed them that, well, the family is here and we can beat this. And with the new Proton Center we have here in East Tennessee, it's right in our backyard, so we can do it. And I want people to enjoy the quality of life that the Lord and the people from Proton Centers across the United States are gonna give you. That's why I'm doing this.
These men are going to watch the big game. Each of them was told that he needed his prostate removed because of cancer. They got a second opinion. They chose Proton Therapy, a new alternative to traditional radiation or surgery. Less damage to the healthy tissue and fewer side effects. How do they feel about their choice? Well, they'll be the first to tell you. Proton Therapy is the only cancer treatment with a fan club. To learn how Proton Therapy fights cancer, visit protonguys.com.
The main idea of the commercial was to leave something that was impactful and something that you don't necessarily see with a cancer commercial. We wanted it to be more uplifting and have a positive connotation, and mainly these ambassadors are very excited about their treatment and the results and that they survived cancer and have been able to maintain this quality of life and are still very active and physically active and are just really excited. So we wanted to leave the viewer and people aware of that.
I have now dozens of friends who went through proton therapy. I have two friends that did not go through proton therapy, and their quality of life is not great. My quality of life, as is the, all of my friends that went through proton therapy, is just like it was before I found out I had cancer. Nothing has changed. I often say I'm as good as I used to be, and my wife sometimes says, well, you know, that's not a great improvement.
When I was given the opportunity to participate in a commercial about proton therapy for the Provision Center that's right here in Knoxville, I was ecstatic, because what other way, good, better way is there to broadcast to people about proton therapy for prostate cancer? I'm enthralled with it, and this was a great way to get the message out to people both near and afar.
The reason this is important to me is I'm a proponent of proton therapy. It worked very well for me, and if people watch this commercial and they learn a little bit more about it, and they go to the website and read all about Proton and learn about the Provision Center we're building here, I think it's going to be very important to them.
If we can't be excited about beating cancer in our generation or our children's generation, there's nothing to really get excited about. This is quality of life. Everybody buys a lottery ticket. Well, guess what? You're looking at a lottery winner, because I won the lottery of life. I'm still here. I lost my beautiful wife after 4 years of dreaded cancer, and we went all over the country for treatment, but the Lord wanted her. And you want to know something? I won the lottery, because I'm going to be here a long time to show you how to beat cancer with Proton.
It was really important to do this commercial because proton therapy, there's really not a large awareness of it, and that needs to be expressed to the community, the benefits and the lower side effects, and in that it's available right here in East Tennessee.
Unfortunately, so many people don't know about it. Most of the time, their urologists don't tell them about proton therapy, but that's understandable, because if they do, they lose the business, and they are business people and have a business to run. So you can't really blame them, but proton therapy is so much better than all the other alternatives. You have a higher cure rate than most any other one that I know of. They talk generally about a 99% cure rate unless you're a high-risk patient, which I was, and I had a Gleason score of 9. So they said, in my case, that's probably a 70% cure rate, but I'd probably live so long I'd have to die of something else.
It was difficult in a lot of ways. There were a lot of parts and a lot of people that we needed to coordinate and get together. The Provision campus doesn't really have a football field or bleachers to shoot this scene. We also needed to have enough people there to make it look like it was a real football scene. We have a great community and community effort that went into this, especially Christian Academy in Knoxville, providing their campus for us to use, and the football field was a great benefit. And luckily the weather was really nice too.
During the commercial, probably the funniest part was when we started spelling out different words, P-R-O-T-O-N, and we had an S on it, proton. You can make quite a few words out of that. We made some that are not good for prime time.
Okay, that was good. Let's go for grapes.
There were a couple funny instances that occurred, but the main one that stood out to me was when we instructed them that not only are we filming, but we're also going to be taking some still shots. And when we told them we're going to be taking the still shots, everyone, instead of keeping active, they just actually physically held still.
We weren't actually perfect actors, since we're not actors. We had to do 3 or 4 takes, and we had one of the people from the center, I guess mom was here, or a grandmother, but she was in her 70s or 80s, and she had a bad leg, and she was sitting behind us, and we kept saying, you gotta get up and cheer, you gotta get up and cheer. So guess what, here she is, this beautiful lady, she got up and cheered too.
I was the letter T, and whenever I raised my hands, something happens.
So here we are, we came out of makeup, and we all had the letters on our chest done. Luckily, we didn't have to shave them. We would have been in trouble. So Tom became the T. And we're there really enthusiastic and having a good time. And all of a sudden, the producer says, cut, cut, we have a problem.
The director came over to me and said, I've never had to tell anybody this, Tom, but when you raise your hands, your T becomes a Y.
Every time you put your arms up and go proton, he becomes a Y.
And we turned around to the crowd behind us and we showed them that, and everybody's laughing, and we're trying to figure out what a prion was instead of proton. So it was kind of funny.
I had to really put more effort into it.
I think proton therapy has its own fan club, mostly because you've got a bunch of people who went through something that was scary together, and they all came out of it with such improvement for their future that there's a camaraderie that comes from that, from being involved in something like that.
Ambassadors, as we call them, they've been friends, and it's a large group here in East Tennessee that is just very passionate about proton therapy. And when they found out that it's going to be here in East Tennessee, they are fully on board to support and speak with potential patients that are interested in proton therapy. They're excited about getting the word out. They really have a passion for it.
The camaraderie that we built up going through the procedures and talking with each other, and procedure each day is very short. It's like, you know, 5 minutes, and what do you do the rest of the day? So, you kind of go get together with people, and we did museum tours, we did boat rides, we did golfing. So we all became kind of a group.
I went to Florida for my treatment for 2 months. During those 2 months, we developed a camaraderie with the other patients from all over the country and world. And that fellowship that we developed then, I just wanted to bring it to Tennessee. And so we decided to get together those of us nearby that had experienced the same treatment at any of the places, Loma Linda, Philadelphia, and mostly Florida. And so we got together, and we're trying to get the word out as much as we can. And we're very appreciative of Provision to enabling us to do just that, get the word out.
You can't help but end up being a disciple. I mean, you want to get out there and tell people, you know, you've got to know about this. You've got to do proton therapy. For God's sakes, don't go do the alternatives that have all the bad side effects.
Our group was formed in the early part of 2012. And we started out with about 10 guys and their wives. And we just grew. We met every other month, and our group grew to, like, now it's over 50. And when this commercial came up and the tour of the facility, it was just like, this is it. This is automatic for us to do this.
Having lost both parents to cancer, and now my significant other to cancer, we've got to lick it. Here is a new treatment that has been developed. Correction, it has been developed years ago, but it's been the biggest secret in the world. Guess what, guys? It's no longer a secret. Proton is here, and proton works.
The main reason we chose to use like a football scene or a stands crowd was because You know, these guys have won the battle. They are survivors, and they conquered this this cancer, and they're fans of it.
We were all winners walking in. We saw the game, we attacked the game. We were defensively because we didn't really know what we were doing. We were scared about cancer. We were worried about Proton. And here we are, seven winners with Proton, licked cancer.
We jumped at the opportunity to bare our chests for Proton.
I'd like to say to the employees of the Proton Center, pretty much the same thing that I said to Terry Douglas when they had the grand opening event here in the parking lot. I sought Terry Douglas out after the event and shook his hand. And I got a little emotional, as I will get now, because I said, I want to thank you for building this Proton Center because you're going to improve the quality of life and save the life of many people around here, because if this wasn't here, a lot of people wouldn't know about proton therapy and their quality of life would be worse and there would be a higher death rate. So I'm very appreciative to the people that are doing this.
For the employees, we'd really like to thank them, because without their family and friends and everyone being there, we needed 50 to 60 people to fill this spot. It wouldn't have been possible without them. They really made the day exactly as perfect as it was, and you know, I feel like the whole day really embodied our core values, faith, integrity, respect, stewardship, and trustworthiness. The whole day just was really positive, and I believe it turned out really, really well.
You know, God love them for taking care of us, you know? I mean, they're killing cancer for us, and, you know, they're in this great community here. I mean, what I'm more concerned about is the people coming in getting treated. I mean, the fact is that when you do this treatment, I mean, it literally is 5 minutes. I mean, you take your clothes off, you get zapped, you put your clothes on, then what do you do with the rest of the day? And what do you do on the weekends? So, you know, those people will be helping us. You know, we have this group now that we're gonna call ourselves the ambassadors and try to help people coming in and tell them about our experiences and so forth, so they can help them make their own decisions. So, I think it'll be good for them, for the employees, and good for the new people coming in, and certainly good for us, because we're certainly advocates of this procedure.
Employees that were here that day from the center, you're nothing but a motivating factor to the fellows that have been there and to the people that are going to be there with you, because it just shows the type of family you are, that here you would give up your afternoon. Yes, we had a great lunch, but to stand around from 7:30, 8 o'clock in the morning to 2:33 in the afternoon in that heat, it really shows that you are a dedicated bunch of great, great people who have one thing in their mind, to lick this dreaded letter, C, no more cancer.
I'm 81 years old, and I've had my treatment 2 years ago, so I was 79. We have people that are gonna be 90 years old that had the treatment in our group, and we've got guys as young as 50s. And so it doesn't matter what your age is. Always have your PSA tested. And if you have to have, if you're diagnosed with prostate cancer, investigate what all the treatments available to you are. But most of all, talk to the people that have had those treatments, and I think your decision will be made very easily.
Hey, Proton! Go Team Proton!
These men are going to watch the big game. Each of them was told that he needed his prostate removed because of cancer. They got a second opinion. They chose Proton Therapy, a new alternative to traditional radiation or surgery. Less damage to the healthy tissue and fewer side effects. How do they feel about their choice? Well, they'll be the first to tell you. Proton Therapy is the only cancer treatment with a fan club. To learn how Proton Therapy fights cancer, visit ProtonGuys.com.